电视台。
接下来请收看《慈悲的眼睛》。
Just like the love of a mother for a lonely child,
let his great love suffuse from our hearts, boundless as the sky, boundless as the sea, boundless as the air that we breathe. Let his boundless love.Pervades in every space and nourishes every heart. Sati Sata Sukhi Hantu Sati Sata Sukhi Hantu Sati SataSukhihantu Sabbe Satta Sukhihantu
护身放身是利益众生最直接的善行，而慈悲施舍是以最殊胜的真言妙法救护一切沉溺于三途的无形众生。救护生命与慈悲施舍都是最直接利益众生的方法，并且有形无形皆具。
Saving and liberating life are good deeds which most directly benefit living beings. The Buddha's service of compassionate food bestowal by invoking wondrous Dharma and supreme mantras protects and saves all formless beings mired in the lower three realms. This method, along with protecting and saving lives, are very direct ways of benefiting both form and formless beings.
We just try to show a little compassion, not just to man, but to all sentient manifestations. Then no tears will be shed in isolation. Another's joy will be our cause for celebration.To bear the gnawing pangs of hunger running wild. All I need is to look inside my heart, for compassion is there right from the start. So let us live life with a little compassion and practice love.Obligation. In the end, we shall all come to realize sorrow and joy seen through another being's eyes. If we just try to show a little.
只要我们不断止恶修善，自然会有许多不可思议的助缘，心情快乐，修行少障碍，家庭工作也会圆满。
Only if we keep up our efforts uninterrupted for seizing evilness while advancing wholesomeness, it would affect beyond imagination many synergistic complements, like having a delightful mindset, experiencing few obstacles in Buddhist practices, and making it whole at home and at workplace.
身为万物之灵的人们，应当懂得将心比心，平等慈爱一切生命。我们对一切生命施予无畏，自然也将感得平安与吉祥的善报。
We as human beings are the intelligence of our universe.And so we must also be the empathy of the universe. It is our obligation to treat all life with equality and kindness. If to all life we strive to inspire hope rather than fear, we may achieve a great peace and prosperity in our lives.
慈悲有多大的力量？慈悲能够降服怨恨，也能制止战争。慈悲能调柔身心，也能治愈疾病。真正的圣者，并不是拥有多么强大的兵力或权力。真正的能者，也不在于精通医理，或拥有多么可观的财富。
How great can the effect from compassion be? Compassion can subdue hostility and prevent war. Compassion can turn the body and mind with gentleness and grace to relieve afflictions. True victors are not those with great armies or power. Genuine competency are also not those skilled at healing or those with great wealth.
So let us sow seeds of good yen. Bring joy and peace to our fellow men. Life is short, we are told, time and again. So let us build a world of good yen, my friend. Yen is the reason.We are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason.
As a 大乘佛子，应该时时刻刻张扬慈悲心，实践慈悲心，以慈悲心为装备。十方护法善神也都会拥护我们的菩提道业，使之不断增上。
A Mahayana Buddhist practitioner should constantly nurture a compassionate heart, put put it into practice and equip the heart of compassion. The benevolent Dharma protector deities in all 10 directions will also support our Bodhi practice, upholding its steady development without interruption.
是我们最有力的护法，慈悲心是一切资粮的基础，慈悲心是一切的功德之所在。在佛陀的教育中，慈悲心就是我们最重要的特色之一，也是每一位佛弟子们所必修的课程之一。
A compassionate heart is our strongest protector deity. It is the cornerstone of all resources for cultivation. And it is the origin for all meritorious virtues. In the Buddha's teachings, having a compassionate heart is one of our most important characteristics, and its development is one of the requisite courses for all Buddhist disciples.
心就是一切安乐的条件因缘，希望得到真正的快乐，就先学习慈悲吧，不用迷信符咒，也不必依赖外在的财富或权势。慈悲就是你我安乐的泉源。
A heart of compassionis the required condition for all peace and felicity. Hoping to gain true happiness, learn to have compassion first. There is no need for blind faith in superstitious spells or incantations, and no need to rely on external wealth or power. Compassion is our fount of peace and joy.
保有慈悲心的人，才称得上是真正的勇者。真正的勇者不需要外在的盔甲来武装自己，以真诚的慈悲 庇护一切弱者，如此才是一位真正的强者。
One who keeps compassion in their heart is a true warrior. A warrior does not need a shield and sword, only sincerity in action and desire to aid those in need.
怨恨只会制造更多的负面问题，谅解才能够化解彼此的敌对。所以，怀抱着慈悲，不论走到哪里，都要以慈悲心制造快乐，让爱的力量感染身边的每一个人。
Resentment.A mixed emotion of disgust, anger, hatred may create a lot of negative impact. Understanding and forgiveness is the key to diffuse the feeling of hostility. Please keep compassion feeling and create happiness no matter where you are. May the power of love touch everyone around you.
慈悲是一种责任，是一种持续不断的决心。真正的慈悲心，不是在特别的时候面对特别的对象，才予以关怀或帮助。相反的，慈悲的心态是广大的、超越的、实际的与持续性的。
Compassion is a responsibility. Compassion is continual, unchangeable determination. Real compassion is not giving care or help only on a specific moment to a specific object. In contrast, compassion is vast, beyond the time, the place, the object. It is in real action and it is sustained.
人类是这个世界上最残忍的，因为有人类，所有动物都下地狱了。动物处境都很可怜啊，刀砍啊，火烧啊。希望大家一起学习对动物慈悲，学习爱护它，进一步不要吃它，救它，超度它，大家都做得到。
Humans are the most merciless creatures in the world. All animals are living in hell because of human beings. These animals live in pitiful conditions, being cut with knives and scorched with fire. May we all learn to be compassionate towards animals and protect them. Take the next step to not eat them, save them, and give them deliverance. This can be accomplished by everyone.
温暖的阳光照射在绿意盎然的土地上，滋养着万物蓬勃生长。坐落于台南市归仁区，隶属于海涛法师慈悲置业中华护生协会的八戒护生园区，从高空俯瞰其四周的环境，映入眼帘尽是绿油油的田地，以及枝叶繁茂的林木群。八戒护生园即位于青山绿水之间的广大平原，风景秀丽，五色风马旗随风飘扬，让依靠在竹林旁的八戒护生园区更显其生机勃勃。占地1400多坪的园区中，收养了包括104只的狗，以及171头猪。简单地将园区分隔为两个区域，从门口望去，右边是猪只们的活动空间，左边则是狗儿们的生活天地。两者虽属不同物种，却能安逸地生活在一起，如一座安乐的大家园。稍稍接近围栏，狗儿便奋力摇尾，伴随着此起彼落的叫声，热情的招呼从未间断，展现出活泼的天性。有些狗儿或许是因为未曾谋面，显得有些退却，羞涩地蜷缩在角落，然而更多的是眼睛透露出渴望关爱的眼神，使人发起怜悯之心。在园区工作人员们细心的照顾及呵护之下，多数收养的狗儿渐渐恢复丰硕亮丽的体毛以及健康的躯体，并恢复与人亲近。当伸手轻轻抚摸它们，便能得到狗狗们热情的舔手回应。而在另一边，猪圈通风的设计为猪只们挡住酷热的阳光，驱走不少暑气，猪只发出的声响也不分轩轾，有的悠闲地躺卧在角落休息或睡觉，享受着午后的微风；有的则好奇地张大眼睛望向栏外，看见来人便摇着尾巴，并举起短短的鼻子，似乎与人亲近地打招呼，令人深深感受到，不论是猪狗，虽然属于动物，却也能流露出与人浓厚的情感交流及灵性智慧节。为了提供八戒护生园区动物们安稳的生活环境，除了感谢海涛法师慈悲的大爱外，也要感谢工作人员们秉持着佛陀的教法，用爱心来灌溉这片大家园。为了让此殊胜的慈悲善行生生不息，以及所有动物们皆能于此安享晚年，并且永续经营八戒护生园这片动物们的清净乐土，中华护生协会广邀您一同加入护持的行列，让无数刀口余生及遭受遗弃伤害的动物们皆能在八戒护生园区里获得重生，实践佛陀爱护一切生命的慈悲本怀，更成就救护生命的伟大功德。护持华博账号42138483，42138483，户名中华护生协会。
各位菩萨阿弥陀佛，我是海涛。最近很多人因为肺炎的问题都没出门了，所以觉得在家里也不知道做什么。那当然最好的方法是，虽然我们在家里，我们还是可以帮助外界的世界赶快净化。那佛教里面喜欢讲心，那心就是安定，我们叫禅定。禅定最好的方法就是打坐。当然打坐不见得是一定坐着，打坐是让你专心的方法。比如说我现在站着，我可以算呼吸到我的丹田出去，一数到十，或是你坐的时候也可以，或者说你在客厅走来走去，你就这边走十步，回来走十步，很专注的在你的脚底下，一二一二，那这样就是一种禅定。所以打坐可以禅定，那你呼吸吸到丹田，出算一，吸算二，一数到十，那你心就会清净。老师各位，心如果清净，外面的世界都会清净。所以如果你的第二个方法，你念佛阿弥陀佛阿弥陀佛，或是观音菩萨，念十次，那又有佛的力量来帮助这个世界净化，传染病消除，那你心也很安定。所以这段时间放假，让自己心能够专注，不但专注又可以关心外面的世界。比如说有人生病，那你南无药师如来，南无药师如来，然后这样把药师如来的愿透过你的专心禅定，又去布施回向给所有生病的人，需要金钱的人，希望疾病赶快过去。所以你想要发财，那南无准提菩萨，南无药师佛，或是念黄财神嗡赞巴拉扎伦再也梭哈。当然你也可以念念珠，念108遍南无药师如来，南无药师如来，南无药师如来，然后你心清净了，很平静。进一步你跟药师佛的力量合为一体，药师佛的力量透过你在念专注打坐的时候，或是行走的时候，或是数念珠的时候，散发出去，散发出去。所以我想难得有机会各位休息，但是呢又能够不让自己得到传染病，又可以帮助传染病赶快过去，然后打坐啊念佛啊非常好。像我很喜欢洒甘露水，南无观音菩萨，南无观音菩萨，这个甘露水代表药，所以把很多的不好的传染病给净化的，而且布施甘露给这些众生可以离苦得乐，帮助这些恶鬼道啊，帮助这些众生啊，帮助鱼啊，帮助树啊，帮助草啊，就是用慈悲的力量就可以净化这些传染病痛苦的一切。所以大家多练习，南无观世音菩萨。
让生活自由。